here from South Squad. Let's open some nail mail. All right, y'all know who is opening my packages. I have them open my packages every time I have nail mail. It's my babies. This package took a month and a half. A month and a half to get here, y'all. Coming all the way from Mexico. It's my nail stamping plates and some nail polish, some nail stamping polish. And my friend hit me up and she sent me some pictures. She was like, "You like these?" She was like, "Look at these." And I'm like, "Where you get them from?" Because I've been seeing everybody with the little stamping. A lot of people been hand drawing them on too as well. But I wanted the stamping plates. So I was like, "Where you get them from?" She was like, "Just send me the ones you want." She was like, "You'll get them, but it's just going to take a little while for you to get them." So I was like, "Cool." So I sent them to her. They're finally here. I think I've got 4 stamping plates, and I got 6 polishes. So go ahead, check them out real quick. And we're going to do some stamping, y'all. And also, I got a stamping plate kit from Walmart. I believe it's by Pween, and it was $9.95. So, if you want to do it with me, get your stuff out, get your stamping polish out, get your plates out, and we're going to do some stamping.
So excited! So excited!
All right, so this is all the things I'm showing you guys that I have in my stamping collection. And I'm going to let y'all know right now, I suck at nail stamping, but that's okay. That's okay because I'm going to practice and I'm going to critique my work. I'm going to watch other videos. I'm going to see what I'm doing wrong and I'm going to get good at it. And I'm going to keep practicing and I'm going to upload another video and y'all going to be like, "Oh, April, okay, girl." All right. So yeah, go ahead and watch me do a little some real quick. I'm gonna play a little music for y'all. Big announcement. All right, you guys remember the video I done on the Lavender Violets gel polish? Remember all them swatches I did? And I done a review on them. They reached out to me and they asked me to do a review for them. Wait for it. Their new dip system. They have a new dipping acrylic system and they want me to do a review for them. So I will be doing a video. So stay tuned for that. They have in the kit, you get 4 colors of the dip powder. And it is a 4-step system. For the French method, it takes, I think it's a 15 step, depending on like the layers, and then the color step is the 14. But there are 4 polishes, 4 steps to the dipping system, if that makes sense. All right, and I'm just showing you guys the many different options you can choose from when purchasing this dipping system. They have so many colors to choose. They are sending me, I believe, the French manicure one. So, you know, that's clear, white, pink, and like a soft pink. But I want to try another one. And I have a promo code, guys. You can get 15% off if you purchase their dipping system. Use this promo code, guys, Lavender Violets. It's awesome. Go try it out. Go check it out. Let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching. Have an awesome, wonderful day. Stay blessed.